Dr. Strange was there, right? He was like, it's been 5 years, come on, they need us. And then he started doing the yellow sparkly thing that he does all the time. What are you doing? Oh, this is nice.
Pancakes instead of three?
You can have five.
I only want four.
Okay.
Okay. Time.
you, your sister, and your dad?
Both.
But still got a mom, though?
Killed by a dark elf.
A best friend?
Stabbed through the heart.
I don't want this recording to go 4 hours, so I want to thank you Tony, for treating me like your own daughter, Loki and Steve, and of course all the rest. Remember that I love you, and I will love you forever. I have to go, but please don't ever forget me, okay? I love you, Peter.
But I don't think you'd be proud of how I'm turning out. I'm rarely happy, and if I am, it's because it's temporary. My emotions just hide behind a facade because I don't want anyone knowing how much I miss you. When I'm home alone, I sit and cry and think of all the things I could have done with you and should have done, but I was too selfish to spend more time with you. You meant everything to me, and I wish you could have taken better care of yourself. Or that I should have known better. I love you so much, and I always think about you. Always. I want you to know that. Oh, I also got what you said to me on my 16th birthday tattooed on my arm, so you're with me at all times. I want you here, but I know you can't be, so just know I love you so, so much, beyond words can describe.
Last night you got it bad. In that moment you could barely even add up 2-3 reasons why you're glad. And I guess that's why you grabbed your pen and pad. It was 6:14 and you could barely even read all the words you'd written down when it was time to leave. Your phone was on the ground and you could barely hear it ring. Couldn't even hear a sound, couldn't feel a single thing. Now it's 6:15 and you're on your knees, but it's on your sleeves and your lungs won't breathe. There's a watery body shivering and you're wondering what is happening. Now it's 6:23 and they're on their knees begging, Jesus please, can you make a plea? They finally see what was happening. I'm gonna need them closer than I need you to leave.
Hurting people.
I don't.
Do you enjoy killing?
I'll kill you.
What, like you did your mother?
Were you ever suicidal?
Yeah, all the time. But I can't because I got a mom and a sister and like a family. I've always been suicidal, but I've never had like the balls. When I went away this time.
Songs with all our childhood friends, and it went like this. Said,
oops, I got na-na-na problems singing ba-ba-ba. Hold up, if you want.